Yesterday, we caught well over 100. Me and Robin, Baker and Oakley, and their boats caught about half that many.
Baker caught 80 something yesterday.
Baker caught 87, I think, all day, but he fished from daylight to dark.
Yeah.
We did. And we had a lot of rain this morning, so we didn't get to fish this morning. So now we're coming out just for a few hours in the afternoon before the front comes through, okay? We got one more chance that this front passes through to try to catch a double digit.
Double.
Because the lake that we're fishing, there has been several caught here.
More than several.
Yeah, in years past.
More than several.
So we're hoping to have that chance. But for those of you that are big fish hunters, you know, post spawn is not the time to Not the time to catch your biggest bass usually, but that's the time that we're dealt with right now.
Yeah.
So we're trying to make it work.
Yeah.
We keep catching fish. A lot of nice ones. We ain't broke that 7-pound mark yet.
Good job,
Sometimes you just have to go where every fish knows your name. Just have some fun, you know? It don't happen all the time. The rest of the year, we're gonna be out here working our butts off to catch these little bass right here. But this is where you come and you test your equipment out. That's why when I put my name on a rod and on a bait and all that stuff, I've been to places like this and caught hundreds of bass. So I know the right hook, know the right reel, I know the right action in the rod, everything that helped the fish the best. So trust me, when you see my name, trust what I say. You will catch fish like Robin.
Thank you.
getting low. Oh, my. Catching them all real good. This bladed jig. This bait right here is the deal though. See that little sexy tail on that bait? That's a Yamamoto Zayco. Brett Hyde helped Yamamoto make that bait just for this chatterbait. You put one trailer on, you say we catch 40 or 50 fish on one trailer before it finally tears off. I want to say you can't beat it. It's perfectly on there. It has the right wiggle. Oh yeah.
Here, he's a fatty. It's gonna be that if you don't set the hook like you mean it every time, it's gonna be the one time. Stop it, Randy. Seen a lot of boys do a wimpy jerk. So don't act like that. Gosh, that worm tastes awful.
Salt.
Yeah, but it's got a grass taste to it. Whew. That was bad. I think I did. No? I just threw out in the middle of nowhere, and that fish just bit. That's what happened. You're throwing at marked locations. I'm throwing at just where I'm reading the bank. No, it's seeing you. You can't hear me there, though. I got a lot to contribute. Out here to have fun. Yes, let's go.